Yeah, we're down on the beach doing a looking for the grunion. The grunion come up onto the beach to lay their eggs, like this one is here. They lay their eggs and then they go back in the sea, back in the ocean. Mrs. Peanut still looking for the grunion. It's way past midnight now, but it's good fun looking for them. And they make good eating, and they make great bait for fishing. There's not a massive amount of grunion tonight, but it sure is good fun getting down on the beach and looking for them. They make good eating and good bait. Hey Peanut, good eating and good bait. Oh yeah, there's plenty along here.
Oh, that looks weird. That looks cool.
It does?
There's all these different colors and because it's so bright. That looks neat. Yeah, it's hard to get good footage because it's so dark.
Real
you need next time you need to bring a really bright light.
Grunion.
I can easily step on him. Whoa.
Oh, little wrigglers.
He doesn't want to get caught.
None of them want to get caught, I'm sure. There he is. Little Grunion. Do we want him? Peanuts after them. Peanuts after the Grunion. You found one, Peanut? Good boy. You found one. There he is. Little Grunion. Here's one laying its eggs. That one's laying its eggs there. Yep, he's laid his eggs. And then he goes back out in the ocean. He waits for a wave to come and take him off. There we go. And he's gone. I can feel them all around my feet. Yeah, I could feel them on my feet. Yeah. Here we go, Grunion. Grunion. A whole bunch of Grunion there. You may not be able to make them out on video very well, but yeah, this is a phenomenon that happens on the beach every now and then in Southern California.
They're fish. I don't know.
Here's a Southern Californian gonna explain what Grunion are. Come on, then. She obviously don't want to explain what Grunion are. Yeah, Grunion are the small fish that come up on Southern California beaches on the Pacific Ocean. They come in on the high tide and they bury themselves, just their heads popping out the sand, and they lay their eggs. And then they go back out on the next wave. And sometimes there's thousands of them, and sometimes there's only a few. Tonight, there's just a few. Ah, here they are. Yeah. Yeah, he's laying his eggs. She's laying her eggs. Yeah, there's a bunch over there, but by the time I get over there, they'll be gone. I hear some. Cool little fish. I mean, they're not tiny. There's my hand. Woo! Let's try and grab one. Yeah, they're slippy as hell. Anyway, it's a bit of fun entertainment getting out on the beach at, well, we came out here about 11 p.m. It's probably about midnight right now. Anyway, I hope you liked the little Grunion video. Catch you later.